Oh shit then.
I only get 20 ammo for a railgun?
Yes.
Well, that's crap.
Well, you can't use it because it's too loud. You gotta go in sneaky beaky.
We will all go into microbeam, I guess.
Cool, man.
Unicorn.
Yeah. You will be provided with a suppressed pistol.
Suppressed blistle. Ready up, Tom. Good job.
I just realized, three of us are making small pieces.
Yeah, we're the skeleton gang.
Yeah.
Why the hell do I have this? There we go. I had to freaking hold the launcher. Now, I had to change over to the suppressed pistol.
Let's get the EMP in the LAPV to HLAR. The LAPV is still at the safe house on North Calafia.
Billy, I know you were fucking drunk in the apartment. Are you still drunk?
Obviously, this is a malware-style attack, so we need to get the Trojan in without it being identified. It's a genuine Meriwethered surgeon with no obvious signs of tampering, so once it's in place, it shouldn't be flagged as suspicious. Until it's too late, that is. We're providing you with suppressed firearms to make a minimum noise impact when dealing with guards. The rest is up to you. If there are guards in each other's sight lines, you'll need to coordinate your takedowns. Standard procedure for a gang of no-good criminals like us, I'm sure. I thought worth a mention. insurgent and get over to Humane Labs.
I'll just listen to some tunes in the car with the AC on. Well, blow it in each other's faces. Rain! White noise!
You're approaching the target. Pull up outside and we'll talk logistics.
God, these brakes sucks.
We've hacked in and put the CCTV on a loop. It won't be stable for long, so you'll have to move quick. Let me show you. I'm sending you a live feed.
Your light's on bright.
I've transferred control of the cameras over to you. We don't have very long, so scan the area quick and make sure you know where the guards are.
Uh-huh.
The guards will raise the alarm if they see anything suspicious. If the alarm goes, we're blown. Look out for their sight lines and take them out in pairs if you have to. But you only need to drop them if they're in the way. The aim is to get the insurgent to the bay at the rear of the facility. Clear a path to the bay. There are multiple Meriwether guards between you and the bay. The bay is near the main switchboard for the facility and its primary generator. It's where the EMP will do the most damage and is least likely to be discovered.
Nope.
The more damage the EMP does, the longer the lights will be out, and the higher our chances of a successful mission. You only need to take out the guards in your way. Alright, good luck. Get to work.
You sit here just talking the rain? How is your day?
I love how the thing lifts up after you've already jumped over the thing.
Why is the... Oh, no. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah. 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 Yeah.
You're doing well, keep it up!
because they're inside you.
Yeah.
No, it looks like
you pass. What
is that next try? Help me just to see us up here.
It's not gonna see you up there.
If I can get closer?
No,
no. No. Come on, Pearl, let's go.
Stay quiet, keep moving.
There's a hole!
I think we gotta take that time to see.
Concentration is key, people. Take an amphetamine if you have one.
I ain't got no lock on from here.
She'll be back here soon. Surgeon into the bay. Go to work on it.
Always took the other insurgent.